Good morning, Journey Church. We are so happy that you are here this morning. If you are able, please stand up. We want to worship our God this morning. So let's bring the energy.
The Spirit was moving over the water. Spirit, come move over.
Abraham, you're the God of covenant, of faithful promises. And time again, you have proven, you do just what you say. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast. And let my heart learn, when you speak a word, it will come to pass. Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness to me. From the rising sun to the setting sun, I will praise your age to age, though the earth may pass away, your word remains the same. Your history can prove there's nothing you can't do. You're faithful and true. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast. And let my heart learn, when you speak a word, it will come.
Foundation.
thank you for your promises,
thank you, Jesus. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
No longer I who live, but Christ in me, for I've been born again. My heart is free, the hope of heaven. The grave behind, hallelujah, you brought me back to life. And I won't forget the moment I heard you call my name, out of the grip of darkness into the light of grace. Just like Lazarus, oh, you brought me back to life. And where there was dead religion, now there is a living faith. All of my hope and freedom are found in Jesus' name. Just like Lazarus, oh, you brought me back to life. No longer I who live, but Christ in me, for I've been born again. My heart is free, the hope of heaven before me, the grace. Something says I am guilty, I'll point to the price you paid. When something says I'm not worthy, I'll point to that empty grave. And just like Lazarus, oh, you brought me back to life. No longer I do live, but Christ in me, for I've been born. I begin to thank you for all that you've done for me. Jesus, to fully praise you, it will take all eternity. And just like Lazarus, oh, you brought me back to life.
Thank you.
enemy thought he had me, but Jesus said, you are mine. The enemy thought he had me, but Jesus said, you are mine. Come on, do we believe that this morning? That's the truth.
Jesus said, you are mine.
The enemy thought he had me, but Jesus said, you are mine. Mistakes that we have made, you have taken us from darkness and brought us to light. You have brought us to perfect redemption. You have put your righteousness on us. So no matter what sin is in our life, God, you have made us new. So God, we thank you, Jesus, for your resurrecting power. We thank you for your redemptive work in all of us. And we can stand here this morning knowing that you have made us whole, all of us. So God, we thank you for story after story of your resurrecting power, because we know it to be true. So we praise you for that. You are so worthy, you are so holy. Do we believe that this morning, church, that he is worthy of our praise in every single moment? We wouldn't be here without his redemptive work and grace. Yes, Jesus, we thank you. And we as Journey Church, we say, amen, amen. Thank you so much for worshiping with us this morning to our holy and worthy God. Before you have a seat, if you could just say hi and ask somebody how their week was going before you take a seat, that would be amazing. Thank you.